नेक्स्ट, सो दैट्स इट. दिस इज फॉर द रैंक ऑफ द वर्ड्स व्हेन वी हैव ऑल द डिस्टिंक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट्स. आई विल टेक वन क्वेश्चन वेयर वी हैव सिमिलर ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके, दैट इज ऑल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट वन. दे विल आस्क यू द क्वेश्चन, मे बी वॉट इज द रैंक ऑफ गूगल, GOOGLE, वॉट इज द रैंक ऑफ वर्ड गूगल व्हेन आई अरेंज देम इन अ डिक्शनरी. एवरीथिंग इज रिमेन सेम, ओनली वी हैव टू रिमूव द डुप्लीकेशंस. Only thing we have to remove the duplicate. So how you will remove the duplication? Let's see. So what is the first step? Write down the letters as it is. G O O G L E. Give the numbers.
Yes,
yes
sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
A B C D E F G. There are two G's, so I will write twos. Two.
One.
A B C D F G H I J K L. And MNO. Is this okay, everyone? Okay. Now see.
One
number.
Repeat the procedure. How many numbers are there which are less than 2? Only one number is there. We are taking exactly less than 2, okay? So you will not get the 2, sir, 2 and 2, dono same hai na, sir. Le lo na isko. Nahi, aisa nahi chalega. Okay. How many numbers less than 2? Only one number is there. So I will take only one here. Okay, but see, when you have considered this two and when you are looking at this side, how many repetitions you are getting?
Yes sir.
Including this two, how many repetitions you are having? See, this G has repeated twice, so I will remove that duplication by dividing 2 factorial, and this O has also repeated twice, so I will divide by 2 factorial. Is this okay? Just I am removing the duplications. Okay, sir, aisa kyun karna hai? It is a part of trick.
Three.
See, it will require 10 minutes to digest this trick, but it will definitely save your minimum 60 seconds in the exam. Okay. Next thing, how many numbers which are less than 4? 1, 2, 3. So, 3 numbers are less than 4. Now, count the repetitions. See, we are looking only to the right hand side of the given letter. So, iske right hand side mein,
yes.
How many letters have repeated?
Yes,
including this 4 also. So, this O has repeated twice. So, I will divide it by 2 factorial only. See, now I am not considering the G repetitions because G has already gone.
No.
G ka repetition I am not considering. Is this okay, everyone? Okay, very good. I will take one more question where your doubts will be
one.
Cleared if you have any. Next,
no.
How many numbers were less than 4? 3.
One.
Is there
one.
Any repetitions including this 4? No repetitions.
Sir.
No repetitions, we don't do anything.
Sir,
so
no,
keep
G
these 3 as how many numbers less than 2? Only when? Any repetition including G? No. How many numbers less than 3? Only one. With no repetitions. No. And no repetitions. Yes, bolo.
Yes.
Dekho yahan pe. See, when we think of G, what we are doing is, for repetition, I am considering this G also. So, this G and this G has appeared twice, and the O has appeared twice. Is this okay? So, this G ka repetition I have removed by 2 factorial, and this O has removed by 2 factorial. But when I come to the part of this O, that is this 4, G has already gone now. We are looking only to the right hand side.
Yes,
G has already gone. Now you have to think, you have to look for this part only for any repetitions. So there is no G here now. But O has repeated twice. So this repetition I have considered here. But G is only once now. Are you getting the point?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
So, iske baad kuch nahi karna hai. Iske baad simple procedure hai. We have to do the same
yes,
thing.
Yes,
0
sir.
Factorial,
yes, sir.
1 factorial,
yes, sir.
2 factorial, 3 factorial, 4 factorial and 5 factorial. Just multiply, add 1, you will get the answer. Is this okay, everyone? The procedure will remain same.
Chemistry?
Should I take one more question? Oh, okay. It's... We have near about 30 minutes to go. Okay.
Application.
any word you have in your mind that you think you we should take? Chemistry. He has repeated twice. Application. Okay, we will take the application. Application. Application से अच्छा मुझे एक लग रहा है. International. We will take the international. International. अरे बाप रे. It's very dangerous.
Yes,
see,
sir.
You
yes,
will not get this
okay,
many
sir.
Big words, okay? Definitely will not get this many words. Instead of what we can take, we will take a seller. International seller. Okay, I will take a seller. Is this okay if I take the seller? We have two repetitions here. Okay. Yeah, it's good one. So yes, ye wala aise wale chote chote words aa sakte apne exam. So the question will be like this. What is the rank of the word seller when you have arranged in a dictionary? So we will move to the first step. ER. Numbers.
Five.
A, B, C, D,
Five.
E. F, G, H, I, J, K, L. M, N, O, P, Q, R.
Yes.
S.
And
okay. Any doubt here? No doubts. Let's write down how many numbers less than 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are less than 4. Okay.
Zero.
Any repetition
zero.
Including
zero.
4?
Zero.
Any repetition including 4? Yes. E has repeated twice. Divided by 2 factorial.
No,
L has repeated
no,
twice.
No,
by 2 factorial. Count. How many numbers less than 1? How many numbers less than 1? 0.
2 factorial into 2 factorial.
Now, if numerator is 0, is there really we need to write down the
one.
Denominator?
Mm. 1 upon
no.
2 factorial.
Even if you want to write down the denominator, I will give you. E has repeated. So including this 1, you have to count the repetitions. So E has repeated
1.
Twice. So I will get 2 factorial. L has repeated twice. So 2 factorial. Very. How many numbers less than 1? Less than 2?
Yes, sir.
1.
Yes,
sir.
1 upon. Now see here. E has 1. Gone now. We have to think
no, 1.
In this direction.
No, sir.
So including
no, sir.
L, how many repetitions? Only one
so
repetition,
zero.
So I will
divide
by 2 factor.
0.
0.
Are you getting the point?
Factorial 1 factorial 2 factorial.
Jao, abhi iske baad, how many numbers less than 2? Only 1. Any repetition? No repetition, so leave it. How many numbers
yes,
less than
sir.
1? 0. How many? It's a 0. So that's it. Next step is what? 0 factorial, 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3, 4 and 5 factorial. Just multiply this, add this and plus 1 kar do, you will get your final answer. Is this okay? Do these calculations and get your answer. Okay. So this takes near about 15 to 20 minutes to complete this question. Anyways, so ye jo questions the na, ye 2016, 17, 18 mein bahut famous the. 18 में भी नहीं बोल सकता हूँ मैं बिकॉज इन द 18 वी हैव सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन इन 2018 इज सी